and is now an American icon. This is the 2015 Ford Mustang. This car, at first appearance, you'll notice, has a much sleeker design. It's the most aerodynamic design the Mustang has been since day one. For 2015, the first year of the car to have independent rear suspension. Very, very important. The car has had a straight axle since day one. Now, with the independent rear suspension on the car has 2 times better anti-squat and 10 times better holding capability, road holding capabilities. Looking at the car, this is a GT version. We're starting with the GT because it's on the showroom floor, but the car is basically available in a standard Mustang model with three engine options. It starts with a 3.7 liter V6 that pumps out 300 horsepower. The next version, the upgraded version, is our new EcoBoost engine. The EcoBoost is a four-cylinder engine and hasn't been placed in a Mustang since the 1980s. The four-cylinder Ford EcoBoost technology pumps out 310 horsepower with much more usable torque in the torque range. What this means is it's a twin-scroll turbocharger that eliminates all turbo lag and brings the car up to acceleration much faster. It also enables the car to get 32 miles to the gallon on the highway. The top of the line engine in this car is the 5 liter, the proven 5 liter, which is developed basically from the 302, the Boss 302, and pumps out 435 horsepower. This car right here on the showroom floor has different option packages on it. I'm covering basics on the car. The car is available with a multitude of technological advances, including steering input changes. You can have 3 different feelings for your steering input. You can have a sport, a luxury, and a track version. You can also have a toggle control system on the car, which basically gives you launch control and all kinds of other track options so that the car has multiple capabilities. It even has a Christmas tree in the dash to give you similar to what a drag race would be. Walking around the car to show off a few other things. Car has four-wheel independent disc brake system with anti-lock braking, but is now available with Brembo brakes on the front in one of the option packages. As you move further towards, we walk around the side of the car, you'll notice it's much more aerodynamic. And one of the best things about the new Mustang that I like is the roof slope. The roof slope is a whole different slope compared to any Mustang in the past, and it gives it a much wider looking stance. It gives it more of a world-class sports car appearance. The appearance packages in the car and the leather packages that are available throughout the car include Recaro seats, Recaro being the number one sports seat manufacturer that you see in cars like Porsche and also in BMW. Great thing about the Mustang now is you can basically design the car to where it's affordable for you. In other words, you can have a Mustang that puts out 300 horsepower, a base 300 horsepower engine car, or you can go all the way up to the 435 horsepower GT version. The car is also available on the car, which is very unique to Ford, is Ford Racing offers upgrade packages. For example, the wheels on the car are your available wheel packages start with a 17-inch wheel and go all the way up to a 20-inch wheel. Ford Racing has all kinds of after-the-sale components that are not aftermarket components, but are Ford components to build up the car to your liking and your specifications. That's pretty much all I got.